Today's Friday, May 25th, 2012, and this is Daily Driving, and it actually rained last night. It was drizzling actually not long ago too when I was walking the dog. But anyway, I am on my way to go do some work. Horribly inefficient use of people's time. For every lane of traffic, someone has to look both ways. And on top of that, when you merge, people become dicks. Not only that, they like to waste their fuel efficiency and race to the red light. And instead, they could just kind of glide up the hill. Now appears dangerous. People like to cut short on this turn. Now, as you can tell, there's a bicyclist back there. And suddenly, the bike lane disappears. On a turn. Yeah, no U-turns there. For a reason. Isn't that right? Starving students. Well, at least didn't try to make a U-turn on this thing. That would have been terrible. U-turn on a slant like that? For a moving truck? Giant hill, poorly designed weighted lanes. Wow, hitting a lot of greens today. Nice. Nope, no green for this guy. I retract that statement.